Okay, we are flying through these lessons. So this next lesson is additional string methods that you have access to in the newer ECMAScript. We're going to be talking about starts with, ends with, and then new trim functionality that you have. So let's say we have a error string 404 not found. So now we have access to starts with. So if I check if this string starts with error, let's log this is an error. And let's run the script. And it does start, I put too many R's, but it does start with the word error. So it wrote this out. And then similarly, if I have a string that says like report.pdf, I can do if y ends with pdf gs.info, this is a pdf. There it goes. Starts with, ends with is a Boolean checker to see if the string that you've provided starts with or ends with that string that you're looking for. Next is some new trim functionality. So let's say we have a variable and it looks like this. Has a bunch of leading spaces. If you wanted to trim it down, it was as simple as saying trim on that string. So x.trim and then no parameters are needed. So you can see that it took all the white space away from both sides of that string. If we wanted to be a little bit more nuanced, we can do trimming just to the beginning or the end now in this newer ECMAScript. So if I say trim start instead, it trims the beginning but leaves the end. And likewise, if I say trim end, it leaves the beginning but trims the end of that string. I know some of these things seem super simple and silly, but it's tools that we didn't have before, and it's going to make your life easier somewhere down the line. So it's good to know that this is inside your arsenal now.